You go.
Okay. I'd like to know if CNN rented Leafs, the public sidewalks, along with the Mahaffey. And if so, who did they pay to lease these sidewalks that have all been barricaded off?
Do you think it's something to do with the mayor?
Oh, he's probably getting the money for it.
Yeah.
I'm sure that the people of St. Petersburg aren't getting reimbursed for having their public sidewalks blocked off for 3 days. They've blocked off 5 blocks for a debate.
Yeah.
For 2,300 people. We have ball games figuring that here.
That's right.